good, man. My name is Andre DraMatik Gonzalez. Putting this quick little video together for Miss Yami, Miss Cartagena, Yami. I don't know what y'all call her, but she asked me to put this together, give you a few words of wisdom, you know, give you some hopefully some advice that could, you know, maybe touch somebody, maybe not. I don't know. But like I said, I go by DraMatik. I'm one of Yami's friends. We used to run programs together out in Lawrence, and we're also friends. We've been through a lot of things together, man. We came up together, you know, two young adults, you know, lost in life, trying to come up and find our way in life and make a difference in our community and for our children. So she asked me to do this for you, and gonna just maybe give you a little bit of advice of some of the things that I went through, and you know, how I used to play myself out and always seem to hit dead ends all the time, and the stupid things that I did consistently that just kept me stuck on stupid, you know. A lot of that stuff was the mentality of the streets that, you know, we feel that we have to be loyal to, you know, and it's kind of almost like playing ourselves out, man, because, you know, we're trying to be loyal to the streets, but, you know, the streets really ain't loyal to us, because, you know, it'll take our life, it'll cripple us, maim us, take family members, and we're over here trying to, you know, hold the code of the streets, keeping it real. And the streets ain't gonna be real with you, man. They ain't gonna be real with you. Unless you're trying to be real to, you know, a gravestone or a crack pipe or a needle. You know how it goes, right? And some of the defeating things that kept me defeated, you know, was the language, was the way I composed myself and presented myself to people. You know, I would eliminate any type of further advancement, you know, by talking ignorantly, you know, dropping N-bombs and the S-bomb and all that crap. Man, listen to the way I'm speaking right now. You know, if you like being hood, that's your culture, you like doing that, I'm a hip-hop artist. I could turn it off and on anytime I want. But in order to succeed and give myself a solid economic future, I learned. I taught myself. I got educated. I freed my mind to, you know, bring more opportunities to myself. I changed the way I dressed. You know, I changed the screw facing, man. Screw facing. We don't need the screw face, man. Smile at someone. Smile. Man, it helps so much. It makes a difference. You know, you're going to leave the program now and move on to the second part of your life. You're going to miss the program a lot. It's going to be something that you might need sometimes, man. But you got to get up and you got to grow. You know, you still have the program as a resource. You have Jamira as a resource. Use her. You know, use the people that are there supporting you and trying to continue to go to that post-secondary education or to get, and not only get a job, but hold a job. You know, and it all begins with you, man. You're the one that got to make up your mind. You're going to have friends that are going to be, that are probably already disappointed at the fact that you're in Youth Build, you're graduating, or you're trying to make a difference, but yet they're still smoking and drinking, and whenever you say, I'm going to go home because I got Youth Build tomorrow, and they're like, no, stay, have another one, do this, do that, school, do that. Are they really your friends, man? The streets ain't loyal, man. You know what I'm saying? So, if anybody wants to holler at me, you can holler at me. You know, you could need to speak to someone. I'm there for people. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, you know, Jamira's a resource, and she could connect you to me if you want. And just wrote a new song not so long ago that I'm going to be doing a video to. It kind of coincides with some of the things that we're talking about right here. So I'm just going to drop a quick little verse, all right, if y'all don't mind. I never had hope, my outlook was doubtful. I lived a weak life, I never knew about powerful. I was blinded by street life and hatred. I never could see my potential and greatness. The only thing I chased was money, power, respect. The only thing it brought was the dark hour and death. And many fake friends and snake men who hate, and there's no respect amongst thieves. Damn. Now I live life hopeless, thinking back on the things that my mama told us. To never lose hope and overcome adversity. And find real love that'll last eternity. Build compassion, you know we live truthful. Invest in the youth so we all live youthful. But now I see clear the error of my ways. And I'll never go back to living them dark days. Cause, peace out man. Mad love to everybody. I wish everyone mad success. Keep doing it.